Hey guys, this is my son's bike, and we like to go on bike rides as a family, but we don't like stopping every 3 minutes to put his chain back on, which was not his fault, but the chain kept falling off of his bike because this axle here was going too close into the frame, and there was nothing to hold it back. So what we did was we built this little mechanism right here. So now you can adjust it very finely on each side to keep the wheel right where it needs to be so that the chain is nice and taut, but not too tight, and will not pop off when he's riding.